สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy Easily to Learn Thai with Kroo Nun. Today, Kroo Nun come with the new style short hair ค่ะผมสั้นผมสั้นก็เป็นยังไงคะกับลุคใหม่สไตล์ใหม่ทรงผมแบบใหม่จากเมื่อก่อนผมยาวนะคะ before I have long hair ผมยาวแต่ว่าเพิ่งไปตัดมาเมื่อวันเสาร์ที่ผ่านมาค่ะก็ I just cut my hair เมื่อวันเสาร์ที่ผ่านมาก็มีหลายคนนะคะถามว่าทำไมตัดผมทำไมตัดผมก็บอกเขาไปค่ะตรงๆว่าตัดผมเอาไปบริจาคค่ะเพื่อเอาไปบริจาคหรือว่าเอาไปทำวิกค่ะตอนนี้ก็เลยจะสั้นมากคิดว่าเป็นการตัดผมที่สั้นที่สุดเท่าที่เคยตัดมา I think it's the shortest hair cut that I ever did when I'm adult ก็สั้นค่ะก็ยังไม่ค่อยชินนะคะ I'm not get used to yet ยังไม่ค่อยชินค่ะเดี๋ยวจะสอนคำว่า when you say that you're not get used to with something in Thai we say ไม่ชินไม่ชิน not get used to ไม่ชิน okay and when you not get used to yet you add the word ยังยังไม่ชิน What you not get used to it ยังไม่ชินกับอะไรคะfor me คุณนุ่น not get used to it ผมสั้นยังไม่ชินกับผมสั้น Oops, cannot write here ผมสั้นยังไม่ชินกับผมสั้น not that much เท่าไหร่ยังไม่ชินกับผมสั้นเท่าไหร่ in this one it doesn't ask how much okay เท่าไหร่ is same pronoun with how much but in this case it mean I'm not get used to with ผมสั้น not likeNot so, not very much yet. ยังไม่ชินกับผมสั้นเท่าไหร่ก็because I just cut เพิ่งตัด I have just do something เพิ่งนะคะเพิ่งตัดผมมาไม่กี่วัน not many days ago นะคะไม่กี่วันก็ถามว่าตัดผมสั้นผู้หญิงตัดผมสั้นมันก็จะดูแบบยังไงอะมีอายุนิดนึง like อาจจะเริ่มแก่ getting a little bit older อย่างนี้ก็มีนักเรียนแซวนะคะแซว we have the word แซว that is like people doesn't make joke but this kind of teasing you they say they in Thai we say แซวนักเรียนแซวว่าตัดผมสั้น in their country when people cut the short hair it means they are more than like 30 or when after they get married นะคะแต่ว่าคุณนุ่น not get married yet ยังไม่แต่งงานนะคะ not yet ยังไม่แต่งงาน not get married yetแล้วก if you watch my last video the purpose that I cut my hair is เพื่อบริจาคนะคะก็ตัดผมเพื่อเอาไปบริจาคเอาไปทำ wig to make the wig มันก็ actually in this video I don't want to teach much about vocab what I want to teach is just kind ofexplain that is one question my student asked me what the purpose of my he asked something like why you do that is kind of like what's the belief under that ก็คือทำไมไม่ตัดผม and then you still have to make wig ขาก็ถามว่าทำไมถึงตัดผมนะคะ Why I cut my hair จริงๆแล้วค่ะคือ I intend ตั้งใจค่ะตั้งใจ when you pay attention or intend to do something ตั้งใจจะบริจาคตั้งนานแล้ว for long time ก็ that's why I'm not cut my hair แต่ว่า another project that come is after I check ในเว็บไซต์แล้วนะคะ after check in website คือมันมีผมเยอะมาก there's a lot of hair ที่คนเขาบริจาคไป that people donate เราก็ไม่มี budget for making a wig for people who have cancer so because I ตั้งใจแล้วว่าอยากบริจาค so I got another idea why not I making the wig like not just donate the hair why not put more money and make order the wig and then I can give to cancer people so I some people donate money to me okay in Facebook and someYouTube subscribe donate money ก็คือบริจาคเงินเพื่อให้คุณไปทำผมก็ขอบคุณมากๆด้วยสำหรับเงินบริจาค thank you for the donate money that มันก็เป็นอะไรที่รู้สึกดี it's something that make you feel good okay that you do good thing and have some people support แล้วก็เป็นเหมือนกับin Buddhist religion we call it ทำบุญโอเคทำบุญ is the idea of Buddhist is like you know ทำบุญ is one thing that you can do in Buddhist like I mean it's not only one thing you can you know practice meditation you can donate money or youทำบุญ is like idea of giving and the idea of giving something that you think is belong to you and when you can take out the part that you want to give it's like you starting to feeling sharing things to other people and that's make you feel happy and the mind is full of sharing and giving you know even sometimes you give money to people5 baht, 5 baht, 10 baht, or whatever, any money, but it doesn't matter how much money, sorry, it doesn't matter that how much money you give, คือคุณให้เท่าไหร่ก็ได้ให้ is giving, นะคะเท่าไหร่ก็ได้ can be any money, doesn't matter. Not so beautiful handwriting. ก็ได้ให้เท่าไหร่ก็ได้ให้เท่าไหร่ก็ได้ so it's not like you must give 100 baht 200 baht 300 baht when you want to give it's just an idea the mind in that time that you want to give อยากให้ and since we also believe aboutThis present life, next life, and the past life, reincarnation, reborn. So, let's say that if my mind, like some student ask me, is can you reborn as animal or another life again after you die? Yes, in what I have learned from Buddhist is you can reborn as human, เป็นคน or you can reborn as animal or you can reborn as angel or another spirit.Or in the heaven, it just depends on what action you do at the present, and then you will get that thing when you die or after you die. Or even we do something good now, you know, imagine the mind that you think good, you do think good in the moment. Your mind is already happy, and that is kind of you.It's an idea of Buddhist to conscious and to be with the present that you're thinking. And when your mind is always full of sharing, full of singing good, not angry, not suffer. You know, if you will die in that time, maybe suddenly you have heart attack or whatever, and you can let the body go, you can let the things go, it, because that thing, nothing is in this body, even your mind is not belong to you. So that's the idea come through that we are doing make a merit, which is in Thai that we call tambun, sorry for the screen, okay? So anyway, I hope that some of you will understand more the idea more about the Buddhist and Thai people do when they go temple or when they give the thing to other people. It doesn't need always to give to the monk, okay? It could be give to anyone. And helping is the idea of, you know, sharing is a good thing. And well, God, I hope you enjoy lesson about Buddhist and some word about that I add in this one, but mainly it's not about vocab, it's just the idea of Buddhist, okay? And giving and sharing and making merit, tambun, nah? When I get the week, when I make it week, I will show you what is the week will look like. Now I think the budget that I get from donate can make already week, three head. So I wish you will help, you become healthy. I mean, your mind is happy and not sorrow or not feel any suffer or pain. And if just something make you feel not okay, not good, just sing up, just try to make your mind relax by starting some kind of relaxed music or learning some kind of meditation or exercise might help you be a good mood. Okay, hope you enjoy lesson today with Kroo Nun and see you again next video. Sawasdee ka. Bye.